Hello, I know what I'm gonna do for this video, I just don't know exactly what. I know, thank you. I am an original. So I could be filming with my big camera right now. Cause it's right here. It's right literally right here. Battery fully charged, SD card in it, only because I'm gonna show you how my day was today. And it was fabulous. It was just great.
So we have arrived at the ranch and it's already starting to rain.
My GoPro is about to die, however, I have two extra batteries here. If you remember from the video of me finding my two extra batteries.
What is this?
I swear. Okay, this is what happened. So my GoPro, right? I lost the other two, like I had two extra batteries, right? Found them. Oh boy, so you clicked on this video for the only reason, maybe more, for the main reason of seeing me do my index card art. I've done many of these index card arts and you've seen it on my art account on Instagram and you guys seem to really like it, so I figured I would do a tutorial or just a speed art drawing of me doing this. And I'm gonna do it on a blank index card, nothing on it. I'm gonna start fresh, brand new. And you guys are going to see the process of how I do it. I'm not going to be tracing anything. The most I'm going to be doing is maybe looking at reference pictures online. Now, this is how I do things when I do my index card art. It's all Sharpie. Except for when I do my rough drawing, which is going to be with pencil. And my rainbow Sharpie, which I don't know where the blue one is. Okay, I'm going to shut up and we're just going to get into this.
Yeah.
is the end product. Not the worst I've ever done. However, I could make it better. I mean, it's too light now, it's Sharpie, but this is it. So I hope you enjoyed this quick speed art video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, comment what other stuff you want me to do, and I will see you guys next video. Bye.